Welcome to AzRose LLC, nestled in the charming district of Gabala, Azerbaijan, where beauty meets innovation. Our greenhouse complex, established in 2018, spans an impressive area of around 30,000 square meters, providing the perfect environment for our flourishing rose cultivation. We're proud to have a dedicated team of over 70 employees who work tirelessly every day, performing essential tasks like pinching, bending, pruning, and other agro-technical services. Their expertise and care are integral to the success of our rose cultivation. One of the key aspects of maintaining our rose plant's health and vitality is the regular removal of dead leaves and canes. This meticulous process ensures that our roses receive optimal care and attention, resulting in vibrant and healthy blooms. Now, let's dive into the fascinating journey of harvesting our beautiful roses. Follow along as we guide you through the entire process, from selecting the perfect blooms to delivering them to your doorstep with love and care. Stay tuned for an inside look at the artistry and passion behind AzRose LLC. After the careful process of pinching, pruning, and nurturing our roses, it's time for the exciting phase of collecting them for further processing. We handpick each exquisite bloom, ensuring only the finest roses make their way to our post-harvesting facility. Once collected, our beautiful roses are delicately placed in water buckets, preserving their freshness and beauty. This step is crucial to maintain the quality and longevity of our blooms as they await further processing. Next stop, our post-harvesting facility, where the magic continues. From sorting to packaging, our dedicated team ensures that every rose is handled with utmost care and attention to detail. By the way, we'd love to hear from you. What's your favorite color of roses? Drop us a comment, like, and subscribe to stay updated on all things AzRose LLC. Your feedback means the world to us as we continue to grow and share our passion for exquisite roses with you. At AzRose LLC, we take pride in our commitment to the latest standards for growing roses. Our complex boasts state-of-the-art systems that ensure optimal conditions for our beautiful blooms. Our irrigation, lighting, heating, and ventilation systems are fully electronic, allowing us to precisely control and adjust environmental factors to promote healthy growth. For instance, we've integrated LED lamps in the greenhouse, which not only provide rapid growth for our flowers, but also offer an eco-friendly alternative to solar energy. Moreover, we've invested in special equipment designed for the disinfection of our facilities, ensuring a clean and hygienic environment for our roses. Additionally, our sorting equipment enables automatic sorting of cut flowers based on their size, streamlining our processes and maintaining quality standards. After our rosebuds are carefully sorted by size, they undergo a meticulous process to ensure their freshness and quality. Once harvested, the flowers are swiftly transferred to a cold storage area where they are kept for about 4 to 5 hours. This cold room is essential for maintaining the optimal condition of the rose stems post-harvest, guaranteeing that they remain vibrant and healthy. After sorting and calibrating our roses, we move on to several essential steps to ensure their freshness and longevity. Firstly, any unsuitable leaves and stems are carefully removed to maintain the pristine appearance of our roses. This step is crucial in preparing the flowers for further processing and packaging. Next, we proceed to sleeving the roses. Sleeving involves carefully wrapping each bunch of roses in protective sleeves to shield them from any external damage and preserve their delicate beauty. Following sleeving, the roses undergo pre-cooling. Pre-cooling is an important process that helps to maintain the freshness of the flowers by lowering their temperature gradually. This step is particularly crucial before transportation or storage to ensure the roses stay vibrant and healthy. Finally, we have our dedicated irrigation area where the roses receive the necessary hydration to keep them looking lively and radiant. Our advanced irrigation systems ensure that each rose receives the right amount of water to thrive and maintain their beauty. At our facility, we don't just focus on greenhouse cultivation, but also have open-air rose plantations that add diversity and beauty to our offerings. We take pride in growing more than 10 different rose varieties, each with its unique charm and characteristics. Some of the stunning rose varieties you can find in our complex include Red Naomi, Jumilia, Avalange, Wow, Montmartre, Espana, Sofia Loren, London Eye, Adelin, and Prince of Persia. These varieties are carefully nurtured to showcase their vibrant colors, delightful fragrances, and exquisite shapes. Two more rose varieties, Spray Piano and Rococo, as well as decorative plants Gypsophila and Hip-Hop, have been newly planted in 2021. The harvesting and agro-technical care is usually carried out 2 to 3 times a day. It is important to know the optimum harvesting stage for each variety to ensure the quality of roses after harvest. This process is different for each rose, and every variety has a minimum harvest maturity stage in which flowers can be harvested without affecting their post-harvest quality. The vegetation period of the rose usually lasts 8 to 10 weeks. We have our trusty field sprayer in action, ensuring that our rose fields remain healthy and vibrant. This helps us maintain a pest-free environment and keeps our roses thriving. We focus on pesticide control to further safeguard the health of our roses. Our approach to pest management is thorough and meticulous, ensuring that harmful pests are kept at bay while preserving the natural balance of our ecosystem. Climate control and irrigation required for the cultivation of roses are based on state-of-the-art equipment and controlled via a centralized computer system. The required amount of water and nutrients is provided daily through the drip irrigation system. After the harvesting process, our freshly picked roses are transported to a cold storage facility where they spend about 4 to 5 hours. This cold room plays a crucial role in maintaining the optimal condition of the rose stems after being harvested, ensuring their freshness and longevity. Once the roses have been properly chilled, they proceed to the next stage of our process, which involves calibration and sorting. Here, our team meticulously sorts the roses based on various factors such as stem height, bud size, and other predefined parameters. This careful sorting ensures that each rose meets our quality standards and is ready for display or arrangement. Now, welcome to our warehouse. Our beautiful roses are all set for their journey to bring joy and beauty to their destinations. They've been carefully sorted, calibrated, and stored to ensure they're in perfect condition. Next, our team gets to work loading the truck with these lovely bouquets. Each bouquet is arranged with care and attention to detail, ready to brighten someone's day. We're on our way to deliver these blooms to their final destination. One of the great things about our roses is that they're available all year round, bringing a touch of nature's beauty to any occasion, no matter the season.